will be leaving Nevada waters and crossing the state line in